What's new with Apple? Apple is set to have reported significant growth and record-breaking revenue in India for the June quarter of 2020-23. Apple's entrance into the Indian retail space was marked by the launch of its two physical stores. This may show long-term commitment to tap into the country's burgeoning consumer market. Despite the early stages of these ventures, its success in outperforming expectations may showcase Apple's strategic approach to expanding its direct-to-consumer channel. Apple's performance in India is not without its setbacks, as the company grappled with a 1% decline in quarterly revenue to about $82 million. While this decline might be seen as a modest one, it could demonstrate the global economic headwinds affecting even a tech giant of Apple's stature. iPhone revenue dropped 2% year-over-year to about $40 billion. This is intriguing since the iPhone has been set to be a primary revenue driver. Revenue from Mac and iPads fell 7% and 20% respectively to about $7 billion and $6 billion. Apple services vertical showcased an 8% annual increase to about $21 billion. This vertical encompasses App Store revenue, subscriptions, and the Apple Care warranty program. India may represent a substantial opportunity for growth due to its size and expanding middle class. However, the path ahead is marked by challenges, including the need to strike a balance between premium pricing and affordability in a market where budget-friendly options remain dominant. Apple must still navigate regulatory complexities and a competitive landscape, which includes well-established players offering competitive alternatives. What is the future of Apple in India?